looky what I found. I don't know, Sam, what is it? It's a locked door. But you hate those, don't you, Sam? Yes, yes I do. And you know what? I bet Rodriguez won't run into a single one of these. Can't these things ever be under the doormat? Sit tight. I'm on my way. They're trapped. What else are they gonna do?
Are you the one they call Sirius Sam?
The one and only.
Oh, I am a very big fan. Can you sign my rifle? I collect the signature of the badass.
Sure.
I already have the signature of Massimo Murena and Rodriguez the Ram.
The Ram? Really?
Only one small problem. I left my rifle over there. Many enemies, very dangerous. Perhaps you, the great hero, can defeat them.
Anything for a fan.
You know who I just met? Sam Stone! Yes, Sirius Sam! No, I swear! No, I can't get it for you. He went to sign my rifle. What? No, of course not. Ah, well, my favorite EDF member is Hellfire.
Enjoy the shooting. Yours sincerely, Kenny the Killer. That didn't seem all that dangerous. Why do I say these things?
Thank you.
come on! All right, fellas, let's dance.
Thank you.
the Colosseum, where thousands of souls suffered under the scorching Roman sun. Well, at least we don't have tourism anymore.
This is Bill Corwin, bringing you Memories of Earth. Here's another message from one of our listeners, recorded earlier today.
You know, I grew up right on the border between Texas and Mexico. I gotta say, we had the best food. Good Texan beef, hot Mexican spices. Ain't nothing like that to make you praise the Lord and cry for your mama when you're sitting on the porcelain throne. There was this one joint called Fabio's. I'd go there with my buddies, have 10 beers, 5 tostadas, and 2 lines of blow off a stripper's ass. Wake up in a ditch. Actually, I don't miss that part. Stripper was nice, though. Carmelita. She died in the siege of Mexico City, taking down aliens with that little shotgun of hers. I named my machete after that girl. Oh, man. You know what I'm saying?
I sure do, Mr. Rodriguez. Here's to spicy food and spicier women. This is Bill...
The hero has reached the grand arena to fight before the ruler of the land. Most appropriate, don't you think? A dramatic setting for the hero's final confrontation with reality.
Is that what you call my fist meeting your face?
You see, that attitude is what makes conquering your planet so amusing. Your unwavering belief in the triumph of the underdog. I want to see that confidence break.
You done talking, jackass?
No, I'm only just getting started.
Thank you.
You're beginning to bore me. Let me summarize your final lesson, Sam. There is a hierarchy to the universe. People like you will always be down there. People like me will always be up here. And the only escape you have is death. Goodbye, Sam. Nobody will remember you.
Looks like Ackerman ordered the lobster, and I'm gonna have to pick up the tab. Activating location for a big battle. Stop being so selfish and die already. I'll turn you into a crab cake. A really big crab cake. Or a lot of small ones. Not sure yet. A colossal carnivorous crab. It's a crustacean alliteration. I'll have a crabuccino to go, please. Guess I'll have to widen my vocabulary. I bet you're big in Japan. Why a crustacean is like a... Damn it, Rodriguez, you interrupted my one-liner.
Sorry, boss. You want me to go back down and come back up again?
No, the moment's passed. What are you doing down there anyhow?
Been down here like half an hour. I think the others are that way. What happened to you?
You know, same old crab.